Remember, do exactly as I say. The cubicle across from you is empty. Go, now. Hide against the cube wall. Instruction. Stay as low as you can. Go now. Follow the officer to the right. Wait. Hide behind that filing cabinet. Officer down the hall.
Wait in your pants,
buddy? Against the cube wall. Peek around the corner. Then move when you are clear.
This Anderson guy's either slick or stupid. Probably locked himself in a room somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when those suits get hold of him.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner. Stay close to the desk. There is an open filing cabinet behind her desk.
Tom,
hide.
What are you doing?
Have you seen Mr. Anderson?
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can. Go, now.
Outside? Are you nuts?
Cortex, how may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line 2.
Oh, damn agents. Hold my calls. I'll be back in a few.
Go, now.
He's over here!
It's Anderson.
Good luck. lumber up to the ninth floor when you finish. Good, lock it.
You are.
He's gonna be testing those drums for about 4 hours.
On the lift, override the controls immediately.
Get to the roof.
Oh my God! Hey up there! Don't move! What the hell happened? Was that a cop? Who are you?
Can you take me up to the roof? I just need to get to the roof.
Sure, yeah. Are you okay, buddy?
Anderson! Freeze! You're gonna burn, Anderson!
Hey, what's going on here? Jump!
He's getting away!
Fire!
Miller! Take her back to the roof! Hurry!
Go, go, go!
This has got to work.
Up here somewhere. Spread out.
Come on, boys. Let's move.